In South Africa, police clashed with healthcare workers in Johannesburg Friday as they held a protest demanding better worker conditions, including adequate personal protective equipment while treating COVID-19 patients. This is a nurse from the Soweto township.
President, you haven't come to the nursing profession. Are you waiting until there's death of nurses or death of our communities to start responding actively to the nurses' plight and the nurses' control?